So when Bernie Taupin and Elton John, they were not famous in Britain. It wasn't until they came to the United States that they became famous. And they loved America. As a matter of fact, both of them lived here and lived here as soon as they got here. And Bernie loved his adopted country so much. And it was the 70s, and he could not understand. He saw this Newsweek article. He couldn't understand why soldiers were going off to fight in the war at that time in Vietnam and coming back and kind of not getting any respect. It didn't make sense to him. And so, of course, now we know that it was ridiculous, and of course, there are heroes. So, if there are any vets here today, this song is dedicated to you because of your heroism and what you stand for our country. We all love you and adore you, and thank you so much for everything you've done. This song, Bernie Taupin wrote to honor all the vets. In particular, this song was about a vet. It's very sad because he took the story of one man who came back and he couldn't deal with it. He couldn't deal with the people looking at him and talking about him a certain way. And so he was from Texas, and the only way he could get solace and peace is if he left his own country and he just had to get out. And his younger brother, who obviously was not in war, basically tells the story of his older brother who had gone off to fight in war. And now I want you to listen to this lyric because it takes on a whole new meaning. As a matter of fact, there was a third verse to this song that they cut out because they made the song too long. That was a little heads on. So everybody, Danny Zolli to sing a song called Daniel.
Have died, and you've seen more than I. see the red tent.